Welcome back to some more Final Fantasy X-2. And we're still trying to fuck with some of these side quests. This one is not impressing me so far. It is a problem. I don't know, maybe I just can't do anything with that one right now. That chest was a little sneaky. Icy Gleam. I believe that said Icy Gleam, it sure did. Adds ice element to attacks and skills. Well, I did not see any butterflies there. Nor do I see any butterflies anywhere. I haven't talked to you yet. We Guado have made many enemies. Now we have fled Guadasalam, and the once proud Guado have been scattered. Sucks to be y'all. Though sin is gone and the calm has come, my people's suffering does not end. The few Guado that remain seek refuge deep in these woods. Why can't something exciting happen? I am so bored. I would not dare impede the High Summoner. Feel free to proceed to Bevel if you like. One second. Alright, I'm back.
Oh shit, we're in Babel.
We're probably not welcome here, because New Yavin hates us.
Lady Yuna, why? Why have you abandoned us?
Because y'all are bastards.
You! No Youth League sympathizers may pass.
Ah, shit. Looks like some motherfuckers wanna die. Well, that was easy.
We won!
An empty win.
Now New Yavin's gonna hate us even more because we're murdering their people. Yay!
It's free MP.
What's this? Break through, and you will be an enemy of Babel.
I do love me some free MP. Look, a little boy, let's murder him.
Daddy?
Yikes, it's the Goings. They just incinerated my daddy. Help!
I'll save you!
What if what I'm doing right now, like, unlocks a bad ending for the game?
Ashes to ashes.
Another flawless victory.
You know what? Pain's pretty fucking hot in her black mage get up. I must say. I must admit it. I've made some good decisions. Yeah, you know what, it's probably not a good thing for me to just rampage in here. I mean, like, what reason do we have to do that? What reason do we have for doing this, you know? What's up, everybody? How you doing?
I was going to look the other way and let you pass, but since you insist on bothering me...
They're using fire attack, so you know, they might be weak to ice. Maybe. Who knows, maybe not. Yes, those that have the ability to change might indeed know happiness. I never imagined this day would come. Oh, how I used to respect you, but now... What business have you with Bevel now?
None, we just feel like coming in here.
High Summoner, there is no point in fighting any further. Please withdraw. What? What in Spira are you doing? Hey, wait! Everyone's blood is on the boil. Please withdraw, I beg you.
That's it?
Turning their guns on the High Summoner? What is Bevel thinking? You are run out of Bevel. I'm sorry to hear that, High Summoner.
Okay, so... I guess that was just a waste of my time. Why even have me do all that? Why not just have this guy stop me and be like, oh, you can't pass. We don't want you here. Everybody's upset. And I just leave. And I can't go any further than right here. Why make me get into all these fights just for nothing?
Have you spoken with Lord Tremel? He is at the spring deep in the woods. How I wish I could see Guadasalam once more before departing this world. I have resigned myself to these woods, but nothing can replace Guadasalam.
Well, at least I found another one of these.
Oh dear, oh my, you startled me. Whatever could the problem have been?
I have a favor to ask.
Well, I guess I found this one.
No, I do not mind at all. We'll play our songs and have a ball.
Beautiful. I'm sorry.
Ooh, I love these games.
I have 100 argent credits.
Well, I have 100 open air credits.
Open air what?
Well?
Playtime in the Calm Lands. Attractions are scattered throughout the Calm Lands. Talk to the attendants to play. You need credits to enter the attractions. You can purchase them from any attendant, or win them if you're good enough. Each attraction has two attendants. They represent two competing companies, Open Air and Argent. Talk to either attendant to enter an attraction. Each company uses its own credits. Open Air Inc., Open Air Credits. Argent Inc., Argent Credits. The attractions themselves are basically the same for both companies. You can trade in credits for prizes. Keep in mind that Open Air and Argent each stock a different set of items. Be a good customer, lend a helping hand, and the companies will grow. Throwing your support behind a company is bound to have an impact. Cool! Now, how do I get the fuck out of here? And there's still encounters here. Is the old man gonna still be here? That wants me to capture stuff? Alright, I'm still on the butterfly hunt. Where did you say Tremel was? The spring deep in the woods. Tremel was the one that really got butthurt when Seymour died, right? He was like the one that was like, oh, have you come to kill me? I welcome it. Please kill me.
Do it.
I love Seymour so much. I really wanted him to please me sexually, and now he can't, so I'm depressed. That was Tremel. Yo.
What can I do for you?
Damn, that's how you sounded like. You sound like Shrek.
I can help you. If it's music that you're after, just leave it to me and the lads.
Everybody's long awaited for questions were answered when this game came out. What do these band members sound like? Knowing we'll be soon united has me feeling so excited.
We can't play in your show as soon as the three of us are back together again.
I guess I should have known he had some sort of Scottish accent.
Goodness gracious, with the start, you nearly stopped my little heart.
What the hell are you two things?
What's all the fuss about? Keep it simple, will ye?
My friends do not seem to object. We will help you at Toril.
We shall present a great event!
We'll get more real gas, you'll see, eh?
Yes, it will be a brilliant finale for our doomed kind. Doomed?
If only all the faith had stayed, the woods would never ever fade.
But it looks like we'll be meeting our end someday soon!
What the hell are you people? Haste bangle. Nah. It's a good thing I made that decision, because look who showed up. What's up?
Oh, hi, Summoner Yuna. Forgive me for the grief I have caused you.
How have you been?
Well, with Lord Seymour gone, we Gwaddle are hardly different from the dead. Many Ronsos lost their lives at the hands of Lord Seymour. Those who survived swore vengeance for their fallen comrades. We Gwaddle sealed ourselves away in Gwaddle Salam and strengthened our defenses. But soon we no longer had the strength for even this. Now we live among the shadows of these woods.
Trommel.
Hi, Summoner. Do not trouble yourself to show sympathy for the Gwaddle. We once walked willingly with Lord Seymour, never questioning, even as he led all Skeezer into madness. Lady Yuna, I cannot ask that you forgive us, only that you forget us.
Trommel, you silly goose.
Oh, well, what brings the High Summoner to these woods?
Well, I'm a sphere hunter now.
A sphere hunter?
We hunt spheres.
You don't say. Well then, please allow me to give you this. It is of no use to us.
Score!
Thank you!
Full throttle! That's an energy drink. Well, I do love throttles, and I like it when they're full. So maybe I'll like this Garmin grid. Oh wait, this is a dress sphere, shit. Damn, okay. Special dress sphere, housing the soul of a proud warrior, use no weight abilities like the Fury, the Fiery Aestus, or the Debilating Weasening to hurt the enemy. What the fuck is this? It's a special dress sphere, so I guess it's kind of like Floral Foul. And I can only use it when I'm switched between dress spheres. I'm guessing. Maybe not, I don't know. I guess I'll find out right here. Yeah, see, it's not showing up on here. Well, I also don't know who it's for. Because Flora Fowler was for Yuna and Yuna alone, so who is this for? Is it also for Yuna? Well, that was interesting. So that explains the Guado's situation. Thronzo came for vengeance. Even though it wasn't the Guado's fault, it was all Seymour. Oh, it's you. Get back. Where are you going?
This is your lucky day.
Well, that didn't do anything. Well, if nothing else, I can use items with Yuna while she's a white mage. I'm collecting some items. Not as many as I thought. Budget grenades, they're useless. Only have two grenades, four bomb cores, two silence grenades. I have a few to work with, though. What are y'all up to? I can't read out bed, so I don't know what they're saying. They're talking about Iwaka, so. Yeah, and they mentioned him in the cutscene too. Then he ran away, so I guess I need to try to run after him. Did Yuna just speak out, Bed? Okay, come on, enemy encounter. Calm the fuck down. There he goes. Iwaka is on the run from debt collectors. Go hunt him down, but stay on your toes. He's faster than the average merchant. Find Iwaka and corner him. This might be a pain in the dick. It's okay, Iwaka. We're not gonna hurt you. Iwaka! Here, Iwaka Waka!
Bring it, Punk. Bring it, Punk.
The chocobo ran away, but so did we. I mean, honestly, maybe I shouldn't use this one with Yuna anymore, because you don't get any buffs for it. And I really don't like that special sphere of hers. What? I thought I switched Yuna to protection. Let me try that out. Let me see if full throttle's for Riku. I mean, not Riku, Pain. Where did you go, Iwaka? You slippery dude. Yep, full throttle. Alright, let's try this out. It's been a... You know what? This might not have been the smartest time to try it out, because I haven't saved in a little bit. But here we go. Damn, she just turned into a... to an advanced form of... Edward Scissorhands. Yeah, I really just don't seem like a big fan of these special spheres. Well, that sucks. Can I dismiss this? Can I not dismiss this? Shit, Payne's about to die. The healing here actually does seem useful. That did a lot of damage. How is this thing still alive? This thing is just fucking me up all of a sudden. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I should have just healed Payne right there. Lee, why are you still alive? What the fuck? You said too easy, like it was about to die, but it's still alive. It's still very fucking alive. Oh my god. There we go. I learned Violent Wing. I got a dragonfly orb. Guards against stop, that could be very useful. Where did Owaka go? Did you see him?
Thank you for finding the troop. Here is a present for you.
Thank you. Another garment grid. Equips Death and Doom, stuff that won't work on bosses. But it does have a lot of sphere spots, but it's not really like I need them. Ooh, it does give me like, if I switch between spheres, it does give me resistance to death, if not immunity to it. So that could be useful. I got you now. No, don't you dare. You bastard. I don't think he went over here.
It looks like you finally caught up with me. Awaka at your service. I bought the travel agency from Mr. Vin, but then the temple nearby sank to the bottom of the lake. And business sank with it. Just my luck. Now the Outbed have come to collect and are not in the mood for excuses. Think ye could give old Awaka a place to lay low? For a while? I'll find a way to make it up to ye. I promise.
What do you think? Sounds like he's in trouble.
Thank you.
I guess. Ice Queen.
I
Ice Eater and use Blizzard. I mean, I'd just rather stick with the Garment Grizz that will for sure give me boost to my defense and magic defense, because playing RPGs, I always say, the most important thing is staying alive. And the best way to stay alive is to boost your defense and magic defense stats. Let's board the airship real quick, actually. His debt is 100,000, and I can help him make up that debt by buying that stuff off of him. He doesn't really have anything worth the shit right now. Now I have two shops here. No longer is there a monopoly on the airship. Now I have two people competing against each other, and therefore we can get the lowest of prices. Big brains move. I wonder if that's specifically for just chapter 2 or if that's like the whole game. The whole game. Well, I've been from Makalania Woods up. I've been to Bavel too. I haven't been to Beaconell Desert. Thank you. Well, that's going to do it for this one. So until next time.